Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to download LML and install it, as well as how to download mods with LML and how to disable them and create them. So to get started, we need to go to RDR2mods.com. Link will be in the description. Here in the download section you will find Lenny's mod loader, and you can just download it here on the right. It'll take a few seconds and the download will begin. Now that you have LML downloaded, you can go to your game directory. In this case, it's on my J drive. It is wherever you have installed your game. So once you have that open, you need to go into your download, and in mod loader, you need to copy all of these files straight into the directory, like so. And that's how you install LML. The mod manager folder, this is the UI for LML. This doesn't have to go into the game directory, this can go anywhere. So I'm just going to throw this onto the desktop for now. That is LML fully installed. To use it, I'm going to go into the mod manager folder, launch the mod manager UI.exe. It might not say .exe for you if you haven't got the file extensions enabled on your Windows, but don't worry because it's the application type. Once we open that, we can see here, and we have home. Your mods will be listed in here. Any downloads will be displayed here. And you have your settings as well. To download a mod with LML, go to our site, rdr2mods.com, and add a suitable mod. On the right side of the page, you will see Download with Mod Manager. Click this, and in a few seconds, the download will start. And if you switch back to LML, you will see in the download section, it has downloaded. From there, it should automatically install. So if you go to your mods section, you will see that the mod has been installed and it is enabled for the next time you launch the game. Now, let's go into the game and verify that the mods have loaded. So, as you can see, the mod has been loaded and the font has been changed. There were two more mods placed in that test, which is a stamina booster, which you will see now in a second. Should recover quicker than usual. There we go. And as you can see here, the coat that covers the holster is also loaded. Another feature of LML is that you can enable and disable mods in the UI, and you don't have to delete and re-add folders whenever you want to change what mods you want to use. So to do this, if you go to your mods section, and in the mod you want to enable or disable, you will see in the enable section there's a tick box. If you click that and save, the next time you launch the game, the mods won't be loaded. Creating a mod to be compatible with LML is fairly straightforward. For example, if we have a look at the test mod that we used, it has an install.xml. If you use LML for GTA 5, you might be familiar with it. Essentially, the install.xml tells Lenny's mod loader what files to mod and where to replace and or stream them. So if we have a look inside the XML, you can see here that there is an option to load all files from a folder as streaming files. So all files in this folder here will be streamed into the game. This is also the preferred way to replace textures and models. However, we can also still use file replacement for streaming files, although it is not recommended as you need to know the full file path, which is not required if loaded via stream. So we use the same path we would use in the replace folder, but the folder in which the file is located acts like a mount point. You can name the folders the same as the game's file structure, but that's purely preferential. For example, there's an asset replace folder here, which will read from the asset replace folder here, but you can name that whatever you like. It doesn't have to be the same as where the file is located in the game. Do keep in mind though that while the auto generator will try to create an install XML for mods without one, in most cases the file structure makes it difficult to guess where the files go, so some manual tweaking will be required. And that is how to install and use Lenny's mod loader. If you have any questions, you can inquire on our forums at rdr2mods.com or on our Discord. All links will be in the description.